Well, we've been out on tour actually for the better part of a year. So we opened at the beginning of last October. We've been everywhere from Durham, North Carolina to San Francisco to, you know, Houston, Austin, San Antonio. We spent 6 weeks in LA. We were in DC. So it's been a pretty complete trip everywhere from more conservative areas to super liberal areas that are really familiar with the subject matter and actually really familiar with Allison herself.
I definitely use the text the most because I wanted my joint to be different than everybody else. I came on tour a lot later, so I felt like I had the pressure of, you know, do I have to be like the last Joan or the Joan before that?
Durham was our second city on our itinerary, and when friends heard that I was touring with this show, they said, you know, how do you think it's going to go over in North Carolina, especially in the era of HB2, for example? And, you know, we were almost sold out in Durham before we even opened in Cleveland. The audiences there found the show, they came to see it, they really supported us, and they were amazing.
I've always joked, even a year ago, saying, like, Joan, you know, if I ever got to play her, she's like my alter ego. She's like the woman that I would want to be. And I'm not talking about like stereotypes or labels or whatever that is. I'm talking about who she is as a woman and how she just helps, actually, she helps me and Allison to say, like, you can come out and it's okay. And, you know, it's okay to be in this community and it's okay to be a strong woman and be stronger than yourself. And for me, Victoria, you know, I was like, I want to be that woman for other women.
I have to say that the dorm scenes between Medium Allison and her first girlfriend, Joan, are some of my favorites to watch. I think that they're really well written. They have a great spark to them. The actors doing the scenes are really good. And I don't know, I feel like those scenes really bring a lightness to the show that's important, because even though they're dealing with some pretty intense subject matter, like Medium Allison's coming out and trying to figure out and understand her own sexual orientation, they're also fun and funny, and I think that helps the story a lot when people who might be inclined to sit back a little bit when they figure out that, well, this is the part where she realizes she's a lesbian, they're drawn in by that too because of the charm of the scenes.
I'm really blessed to be part of a production that gives people a voice and say, you can stand up and be proud of who you are. That's really what this play is about. It's not really about, I mean, yes, there's a conversation about the LGBTQ community. This is about being confident in who you are and loving yourself for who you are, and I'm so glad to be part of a production where I can represent that.